children, very good morning ma. I am your Navya teacher. Today we have to discuss our math additions. Yesterday we already completed three methods. One is finger, by using finger. What is the first method ma? Finger method. What is the second method? Vertical column method. And what is the third method? Number line method. These are the three methods. One is finger method. And is one is next one is number line method and the third one is vertical column method. Shall we recall it? Yes, first one, how should we do the additions by using finger methods? For example, you see 3 5, okay, 3 5, how should we do by using finger method? Tell me ma. Finger method means we have to, what is the big number first? What is the big number here? 5 is the big number, so we have to leave 5. And next one, 3 is the small number, so we have to take 3 fingers. So we count after 5, we have to count 5 after 6, 7 and 8. So answer is 8. So this is a finger method. This is a finger method. And the next one is, what is the next method ma? What is the next method? And the next method is number line method. Okay, see the example. 5 4. Okay, how should we do by using number line method? First we draw the line. We draw the line. After that we have to write the numbers from 0 to 10. We have to write 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So these are the numbers. Okay, first we have to do, what is the first number here? 5 is the first number. So we have to draw the arrow mark from 0 to 5. 0 to 5 we have to draw. Next number, what is the next number? 4. 4 is the second number. So we have to move 4 steps. We have to move from 5. 1 2 3 4. Where we stop? We stop at the 9. We are moving 3 4 steps. What is the number here? 4 is a number. So we have to move 4 steps here. After moving, we got 9. So 5 plus 4 equal to 9. So the answer is 9. What is the answer, ma? 9. Okay, next one. What is the last method? Vertical column method. In this method, we are writing the numbers one below the other. For example, you see 7 plus 2 we have to add. 7 plus 2 we have to add. So we have to write the numbers one below the other. First one 7. So we are writing the two numbers below the 7 we have to write. Here plus symbol we are using. Plus symbol means adding, means plus symbol we are using. So we are writing the numbers one below the other. So 7 is the first number. So 2 is the second number. So we are drawing two lines. We are drawing two lines. Here is the two numbers. So we are drawing two lines. Here you see 7 is the first number. So after 7 we have to count. After 7, 8, 9. 8, 9. So 7 after 8, 9. So what is the answer ma? 9 is the answer. So this is the vertical column method. Okay children, have you understood it? Okay, next one. How should we add mentally? We should add the numbers. We should add the 1 digit number, 2 1 digit numbers. How should we add 2 1 digit numbers? Let's see. How should we add ma? For example, you see. What is the example here? First we know the, how should we add numbers mentally? First we should know the order of numbers. 1 after 2, 2 after 3. Like that we have to read. First we have to read fluently. Numbers we have to read fluently. So in your free time you have to read children. Take out your book and write on. All of you take out your one rough notebook and write on 1, 2, 3, 4. Read loudly. You have to read fluently and write on 1, 2, 3, 4 up to 500 you have to write. Okay, up to 500 you have to write. So that's why you have to read fluently. First of all, if you do the additions mentally, so you have to learn numbers fluently. Okay, you have to read numbers fluently. 1 after 2 up to 500 you have to read. Okay children, so we have to do the additions mentally. First 1 to 20 numbers we have to read. First 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Read along with me, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Like that you have to read. In middle I will ask. 9 after what? What is the number 9 after? You tell me. What is the number 9 after? 10. Like that you have to say. Fastly you have to say, okay? So, you have to read number fluently. Okay, children? So, next one. To add the numbers mentally, what is the rules? First, you have to read the numbers fluently. For example, first example. First example, 2 and 5. 2 and 5. We have to add the two numbers. We have to add the two numbers. 2 and 5. We have to add two numbers. These are the one digit numbers. How many digits are here? Only one digit. One digit means single digit only. 2 is a one digit number and 5 is a one digit number. 2 digit means having two digits. 20 or 2152. These are the two digit numbers. So, first we are adding one digit number. But two numbers we are adding. Okay. Two numbers we are adding. But we are adding only one digit number. Okay. Single digit number we are adding. See children, we are adding 2 and 5. 2 and 5. How should we add 2 and 5? In mentally. Mentally we have to add. We are not writing on the notebooks. But we are adding mentally. How should we add mentally? First we are checking the number. What is the big number? In these two numbers, what is the big number? 2 or 5? Tell me. What is the big number here? 5. So 5. 5 is the big number. So 5 is the big number. So big number means you have to keep in your mind. Okay. Big number. Keep in your mind. Okay. First you have to check the big number and keep in your mind. Okay children. Is this clear? What is the process to add mentally? First you have to check the big number. What is the big number in these two numbers? 2 or 5? You have to check. Okay. Next one. After that, what is the big number you have to keep in your mind? Okay. For example, 5 is the big number. And 5 keep in your mind. Okay. 5 keep in your mind. Next one. Keep in your mind. Next one, what is the small number here? What is the small number? 2 is the small number. 2 is the small number. So, we have to open two fingers. We have to open two fingers. How many fingers we have to open? What is the small number? You have to open that fingers. Okay, here is a two small numbers. So, we have to open two fingers. Okay, so next one, what is the big number here? 5 is the big number. So, we have to count from the big number. Okay, next one, we have to count from the big number. After big number, we have to count 5 after 6. 5 after 6. So, 6, 7. How many fingers we have to count? Here is a 2 number. So, we have to take 2 fingers and we have to count 2 numbers. 6 and 7. So, what is the answer? We got 7. The sum is 7. The sum is 7. So, we got 7. So, 2 and 5 is 7. 2 and 5 equal to 7. 2 and 5 equal to 7. What is? Finally, we got 7. Finally, we got 7. So, the given number is the answer. Okay, the sum is 7. Okay, children, have you understood? First, what we have to do? First, we have to do what is the big number? We have to check what is the big number in those numbers. First, big number means 5 is the big number. So, 5 is the big number means keep in your mind. Okay, big number means keep in your mind. After that, what is the small number? 2 is the small number. 2 is the small number. So, 2 is a small number means we have to open. We have to open 2 fingers. 1, 2. We have to open 2 fingers. After that, we have to count from the big number. Okay, from the big number. So, 5 after we have to count. 5 after 6, 7. Okay, 6, 7. So, we got 7. So, 7 means answer. Finally, we got the answer. 2 and 5 equal to 7. This is the process by doing mentally. Next one, 3 plus 4 ma. 3 plus 6 ma. 3 and 6 we have to add. 3 and 6 we have to add. What is the numbers we are adding? 3 and 6. What is the big number here? In those numbers, what is the big number, ma? 3 or 6? Yes, 6 is the big number. So, we are keeping 6 in our mind. 6 in our mind. Okay, first we are checking the big number. After that, we are keeping 6 in our mind. We are keeping big number in our mind. After that, we are taking 3 fingers. What is the small number here? 3 is the small number. 3 is the small number. So, we have to take 3 fingers. What is the small number? 3. So, we have opening 3 fingers. 1, 2, 3. Okay. After that, we are counting from the big number. Here is the 6 big number. So, we are counting from the 6. From the 6 means 6 after we have to count. 6 after 7, 8, 9. How many fingers we are counting? 3 fingers. Here is a small number 3, no? So, we are counting 3 fingers. 6 after 7, 8 and 9. So, 6 after 7, 8, 9. So, 6 and 9 equal to 6 plus 3 equal to 9. 6 plus 3 equal to 9. Okay, have you understood, children? 6 plus 3 equal to 9. We are adding mentally. Okay. What is the process, ma'am? By adding mentally, tell me. First, we are checking the big number. We see the another example, 6 and 7. 6 and 7. 6 and 7 we have to add. 6 and 7 means first what we are doing? First, we have to open. First, we are checking the big number. 6 or big number? 7. 6 or 7? Yes, 7 is the big number. So, 7 means we are keeping our mind. Okay. 7 means we are keeping our mind. Next, after that, what is the small number? 6 is the small number. So, we are opening 6 fingers. How many fingers we have to open? 6 fingers we have to open. How many fingers, ma'am? What is the small number? 6. 6 is the small number. So, we have to open 6 fingers. Okay, where should we count? We should count from the big number. What is the big number here? 7. So, we have to count after 7. After 7, we have to count. After 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, have you understood? Yes, finally we got 13. So, 13 means 6 and 7 equal to 13. Okay, how many fingers we are counting? 7. 7 fingers we have to, 6 fingers we have to count. What is the small number? That's okay. Here is the 6 is the small number. So, we have to open 6 fingers. Okay, children, have you understood? Okay. Next one, you see. Next one. Okay, all of you take out your textbook, ma. Open the page number 48. Open the page number 48. Page number 48 you have to open. Okay, open 46. Open 46. Page number 46 you have to open. Page number 46. Here is the numbers from 1 to 20. So, you have to write from 1 to 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Like that you have to write. Okay. Here you write. And next one. Open the next page. 47. Here you see. Page number 47. B. 33 to 42 numbers are there. 33 to 42. Here is the blank. So, you have to write the numbers in this blank. 33 after 34. 34 after 35. 36, 37. Okay, like that you have to write. Okay, children. Next one, 26 to 45. Here is the number from 26 to 45. Here you write numbers. Okay, 26, 27, 28 up to 45. You have to write. Okay, fill these blanks today. Next one, 21 to 25. Here is the numbers from 21 to 25. So 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Like that you have to write. Okay, children. Have you understood? Okay, children. Next one. Page number 48. Page number 48. Here is the sums. To adding mentally. First one you see, keep add 2 and 5 mentally. We have to add 2 and 5 mentally. Here is the blanks. First what we have to do? We have to check the two numbers. What is the big number here? 3 plus 6. 3 plus 6 means what is the big number here? 6 is the big number. The bigger number is 6. In this blank you have to write 6. The bigger number is 6. So keep 6 in mind. First we have to check the big number. Here you write 6. The bigger number is 6. After that you have to write 6 in mind. We have to keep 6 in our mind. So here you write 6. Again you are writing 6. Okay children. First blank 6. And next one is also 6. You have to keep in your mind. 6 number you have to keep in your mind. Next one, the smaller number. What is the smaller number here? 3 is the smaller number. So you have to write 3. The smaller number is 3. Next one, so keep 3 fingers. So we have to take, how many fingers we have to take? What is the small number that you have to take fingers? Here is the small number 3. So we have to take 3 fingers. So 3 is the smaller number. After that you have to take 3 fingers. So both blanks are you have to write 3. Okay children, next one. The number after. Where should we count? The number after 6 we have to count. So we have to write 6 in this blank. Third one, 6 ma. The number after 6 we have to count. After 6 is 7. After 6 is 7. So in this blank you have to write 7. After 6 we have to count. After 6 is 7. After 6, 7. Okay, next one. Count. How many fingers we have to count? What is the small number? 3. So we have to count 3 fingers. We have to count 3 fingers. So in this blank you have to write 3. Okay, next one. Count 3 fingers as 7, 8, 9. So we have to count 3 numbers. 3 numbers means 6 after 7, 8, 9. So in that blanks you have to write 7, 8 and 9. Okay, 7, 8, 9. So what is the sum? The sum 3 and 6 equal to 9. So in the last blank you have to write 9. So we got 9. Okay children, have you understood? So next one, add 6 and 7. 5 plus 9. So you have to do in your home. Okay children, this is your homework. Try in your textbook. Fill these blanks. Textbook blanks you have to fill today. Okay. Do in your textbook, page number 47, 48. Page number 46, 47 and 48. You have to do. This is your homework, children. Tomorrow I will meet you, ma'am. Bye.